there, guys. My name is Griffen Glover here at O2 Fitness at Friendly Center. This is Ben. We are going to show you how to properly bail out of a squat. So Ben's going to set up in a back squat. There are two racks, safety racks, on the sides here. Ben is going to do a couple reps for us. Once he starts to feel fatigued and get tired from his squats, he will then safely put the bar down on those racks, come out from underneath the bar, and that is how you safely bail out of a back squat.